Prime Minister Robina Nabanja today led a delegation of investors from the United Arab Emirates who want to establish fruit beverage processing factories in the country.
Like UAE, like any other countries Europe. Across the country. So our people, as you can see, they are happy to see.
Thank you.
Makamut.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa
barakatuh. Abasilamu je bali.
Assalamu alaikum.
French beans.
These are French beans. How much is this?
Ono wambeka?
While addressing traders, the Prime Minister said President Yoweri Museveni wants to address the wastage facing both farmers and traders by adding value and also ensuring that the marketability of the products increases. Nabanja noted that good produce rots away, yet it could be preserved and exported to other countries.
This place is called the
Chikoma.
This is Chikoma Market, Wobulenzi Town Council. It is in Luwero district. And we are here. The president directed me to show you one of the markets where we make a wastage. And we want to see as a country that we stop wastage in our products, add value on it, export, so that we can get more.
After visiting the markets, Nabanja, on behalf of the president, also presided over the launch of the construction of the Luwero Butalangu Road to East. The head of the delegation, Prince Sheikh Mohammed bin Maktoum, said they are ready to start investment in agroforestry, food and fruit processing, in addition to a gold refinery. The team will tomorrow visit Entebbe International Airport to assess the progress of the cold hub so they can immediately start exporting Ugandan fruits and foods to the United Arab Emirates and other countries. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.